I need to ask you about the mandatory condition of the Aadhaar card. We've heard what the Supreme Court had to say. I understand the authority has challenges in the Supreme Court. Why does it need to be mandatory, and what are the implications if it's
not? I think, first of all, the matter is sub judice, sure. And so I can't really comment on it. But it's only with specifically with respect to government services.
Social benefits.
The language is government services. What we're saying here is a very voluntary thing. You use Aadhaar as a convenience. Mm. You use Aadhaar to open a bank account. You use Aadhaar to withdraw money from a micro ATM. You use Aadhaar to buy an insurance policy. Mm. So these are all conveniences that get attached to an Aadhaar number. Mm. So this, what's happening in the court is nothing to do with this.
Mm. I get that, but I want a broader question answer from you from the point of view of what are the implications if it is not mandatory?
No, I think since it's sub judice, let it all play out.
Sure.
But remember that one use of Aadhaar is eKYC, which is what we're talking about here.
Yeah.
The second use of Aadhaar is for online authentication of your ID using a biometric, which you can do, for example, if you want to withdraw money from a micro ATM in a village or something. The third use of Aadhaar is a financial address, which allows you to put money into a bank account automatically,
sure.
Which is what the LPG subsidy does.
Sure.
But another fundamental use of Aadhaar is because of its uniqueness. Mm. And because the number is unique, you can use it to do housekeeping of beneficiary lists of government programs,
right.
Which eliminate ghosts and duplicates,
sure.
And therefore help in making government expenditure more efficient and more effective.
Sure.
That is the process which requires the use of Aadhaar for all the people in a particular program.
Sure.
So that is what is the thing being discussed.
My final question, there is Nandana, this is a confusion in the minds of people. Do I need the card or not? Are you doing something about communicating to the world that, look, what we set out to achieve and what we have achieved so far?
No. We do that, and we'll continue to do that. I don't see any confusions. Maybe we need to explain it more often. But I think, to us, finally, it's about this. With a one-time free process, which takes 15 minutes, you've got a lifetime number, which then becomes the gateway to a lot of conveniences. So I think it's about that. It's about something that makes your life easier and better. And so I think people will take it, which is why 460 million people have an Aadhaar today.